defense strike.
Nice job. That was... That's it. Keep him away.
Right, that's what I wanted to see. Don't let him hit you. I really like that effort today. Look, he's a tough guy. That's why we brought him. He stood up to the test. Work on stopping the takedown today.
That's it.
Slip. Yep. Great job there.
That's it. Good stance.
Good job. Good. Oh, nice job.
Nice.
Defense. Fake, they back. Who could see me when I walk? I'm up, I stuck them stuff, I'm corrupting the quo status, telling them who the baddest. True, hey, you, us, the stack major, play the mix, play the split.
Reaction to heavy there. Come on, let's push now. Push.
Good work.
Nice strike. It's all about the speed, man. Let's get this. On the butt. Let's go. Timing looked a little slow today. Back.
Listen, coming up next, it's a middleweight matchup between Mr. Untouchable and Eldre. And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Big trunk. Oh, nice kick. Big kick missing. Oh, nice.
try to connect with you.
Very nice kicks. Oh, he missed that kick.
El Tigre with the night hit.
Under three on the clock. On one.
Mid touchable. The solid knee to the body.
Another knee lands.
Biggie. And he's done enough damage with those things.
Oh, another vicious knee to the butt. He got nailed in the body. He is in big trouble here. Nice down. That's a big left hand. He's moved to full guard.
He connects with a big punch from the top.
Let's take a look at some of the action here.
Hey, have a seat, have a seat. Hey.
Caught swinging. Mistrun.
Predictable and mixing things up here.
Oh! Nice kick.
Joe, he's really on with his strikes tonight.
Nice kick.
Well, inside the numbers, total strikes landed so far.
There's another very nice kick.
And he's taken down by
into the full guard.
Nice ground and pound by El Tigre. He's taking his back now.
He's gonna step over full mount now.
I need you to scramble.
Quick inside leg kick by Mr. Untouchable. Wow. Big head kick connects.
He hurt him, looking to finish the fight. Big kick to the head. He's hurt. He's stunned. Very nice.
Oh, combination.
He's looking for a guillotine choke. He drops down for it. He's mounted him. Postures up. Big
what
right
a
hand.
Huge right hand.
He's going to finish it right here.
That's it. He's out.
It
he's
is
out.
All over.
Wow. He got the full mount and landed some brutal ground and pound for the KO.
Time now for our fight replay.
We can see it one more time from a different angle. Ground and pound at its finest, and that is the shot that ends this fight. Check out this angle.
Here is Bruce Buffer